With digital society, we mean the way information technology is changing our society. And we focus on acquiring content from different disciplines and different areas to foster the understanding about what digital society means to us as humans, but also to society at large. I don't think there's one discipline or faculty that is most relevant to talk about digital transformations or digital society. Springer already has a cutting-edge portfolio in thinking about technology. Journals as Ethics and Information Technology and Minds and Machines are recognized as leaders in their field. In books, we have a book series called Philosophy of Engineering and Technology that has published over 30 titles in the recent years. To give you some successes, a book called Fundamental Issues in Artificial Intelligence received over 100,000 downloads. And a publication called Reality Lost, which deals with attention economics and fake news, got over 20,000 downloads in its first month of publication. A good academic publication helps to streamline discussion and brings several voices from different faculties together. In order to understand what a social robot is or how we should deal with it in, let's say, the workplace or when they start taking care of our children, we need a variety of disciplines talking to each other. Now, you need philosophy. You need social sciences, but you also need robotics and computer science. Now, these are not disciplines that traditionally will talk to each other or know each other. As a publisher, we are able to bring these different voices throughout the world together in one publication, thereby streamlining discussion and making it easier for people to find the information that they need.